sides and the pilots get set to go green 30 laps. And they're just rolling the car line.
Welcome back to another one, y'all. You guys all seem to like the racing videos a lot, so we took it on the road. Yes, we are in Delaware, Ontario at Delaware Speedway. Now this track is an asphalt track. It's about an hour and a half east up the 401 from where we live. So we made the journey down here to check it out and see what's going on. We were here last year, only once. So we thought we'd come down, and I say we, I'm by myself, but we. Maybe I got multiple personalities. Is that what that means? We came down for the asphalt race. Now it is Memorial Day weekend, which means there's a lot of racing going on all weekend. But we're supposed to have some serious thunderstorms tomorrow. That being a Saturday, which means they'll probably cancel the dirt races at Buxton. And I'm guessing that the races here, they're already talking about canceling it for tomorrow. So no rain in the forecast tonight, although I got a couple of drops on the windshield. But we're going to go get our ticket, find a place to stand, and we're going to bring you four different series of racing. Should be a good time.
We've got Thomas Runch out of Drayton, 73, George Morris, the
event number four for them will come up tomorrow at Delaware Speedway. Stopped on the other side, taking an eye light. Around.
Now, I'm going to go to the next one. Wilson on the point in the 69 machine. We'll see what Rally can do. Led some laps here. Last fall, great Canadian weekend. 4.
Down there.
allows you to open up all the windows. All speed, California 3, 2, 3, 5, 8.